Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny. Today I'm doing a quick tip on glass skin, and I'm going to tell you a product that you might want to try or think about and some that you might not want to think about. Glass skin, I have to tell you guys, I had no idea. We had, I think, 10,000 views. I woke up on the YouTube and I said 10,000 people watched it by 10 a.m. I got up before 10, but when I checked my phone, it was around 10, and there were 10,000 views. It's glass skin. Wow, I didn't know everyone wanted to hear about glass skin. I get to know about the world of aesthetics around the globe from this channel. That's where I get a lot of my information and data, because I can tell where people watch it, what they watch, when, and I can watch the metrics. So you guys, you just have to tell me, I want to know about glass skin, and I would have done a video much sooner. I cover all kinds of topics, and if I don't know, I'll find the answers. If it's something I don't do, I'll reach out to my colleagues. But glass skin, many people ask what it is. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the products. I'll reference the video we already did on it. And one product in particular, and why you might want to consider that one product. It's not a paid promotion. No one's paid me to do it. I use the product. I've used it for years. But the main reason I want to tell you about it is there's a pure product that people use, and then there's a product that is kind of has other ingredients that will help give that glass skin or dewy look to the skin that so many people obviously want. So let's dive into this quick clip in 3 seconds. Okay, so if you like the videos, remember click like. We've had tremendous growth. I appreciate everyone on the channel and your comments, positive and negative. That's how we learn. And click the bell, and as well, we have playlists. So if you're interested in certain things, you can watch many videos. I put them to my playlist. So in this case, this is a skincare tip. You can go to skincare tips. If you're not interested in fillers and threads and everything else I do, you can just roll through those videos. So glass skin, what is it? That was one of the questions a lot of people ask, and actually people in the industry reach out and said, Rajani, what are you talking about, glass skin? And I think, as far as I know, I see a lot overseas in Asia and other countries where people, they already have genetically perfect skin and they're able to add products to give that dewy look. For many of us in different countries where we get sun exposure, where we might have a little bit of pigment, where we might be more skin type 2 and 3, even 1, sun damage creates brown spots. We get seborrhea. We have, of course, skin cancer is a big issue now. And irregularities in the skin or acne and acne scarring and active breakouts for hormones, all those things prevent someone from having that beautiful glass skin where you can wake up and not makeup. So without makeup, there are many tutorials on getting glass skin with makeup. My goal, of course, is always to have that beautiful porcelain skin, at least optimized for where you as an individual want it to be, without having to wear makeup. And that means getting rid of the browns, getting rid of the reds, microneedling, plasma glow procedures, even plasma sculpt with sculptor and platelet-rich fiber, and gives a beautiful sculpt or glow that we always talk about. And so there's many ways, many interpretations of glass skin, but to get glass skin without adding makeup, it's removing those. And I have videos, I'm going to put one up soon on Fraxel. We have microneedling and plasma glow videos, and you can watch PRF and hyaluronic acid plasma glow into the skin. So there's many ways to get it, but that's how we get it. And the video I did on that goes much more into the 4 ways of aesthetic procedures you can get for it. Today, I wanted to talk about the finishing of your glass skin. And someone had asked, hey, I try hyaluronic acid and it dries my skin out. Very normal. Especially 1-2% is what you're gonna get for your hyaluronic acid. And I did a whole video, you can click it up here, and that's on hyaluronic acid, and you can watch that video if you wanna know all about it. But there's one product that will give you that nice finish that I know of, and you can let me know in the comments what you like to finish the skin with. And it's from VI Derm, and it's the VI Derm Intense Hydration Serum. And there's a reason that it has hyaluronic in it, but it also has other emollients. And hyaluronic acid itself, as you see when you watch my video, is much more than just an emollient, but it's also an antioxidant and does other things. It's in every tissue in the body. But what this will give you, that dewy look, it will give you that hydrated look. Some people want that. At times you might want it, and you might go out other nights and you don't want that dewy look. You want a flat matte look. We go through it with makeup, kind of the cat eye, and we do it with the threads. With makeup, there's a whole other way to get it, of course. But with a product like this, what else is in it? The hyaluronic acid, 1 to 2% is what you're looking for, and different size molecules, large or small, and medium size, that's what you're looking for in a product. With this, it has that in it, but it also has glycerin, which is going to help hydrate, not dry your skin out. There's also some stem cell extracts, and in my advanced firming cream, you know I talk about, I love niacinamide. Niacinamide is in this product. It's a wonderful product for, it helps with acne, it helps, which of course would stop you from getting that beautiful glass skin, and it helps as an antioxidant in many facets of skincare. So try VI Derm if it's something where you want. People have asked, how do I finish it? After my lasers, after my microneedling, I spend all the money on getting rid of the rosacea. I have videos on all those things. The VI peel, I've done for years, and I have a video on the VI peel, and that's how I started using this VI Derm product, because using their skincare, of course, with the peel. And again, I'm in no way paid to promote this or tell you about it. If you want to get it in my line, if there's something that you like, it's the Ultra Moisture. I made that Ultra Moisture for a lot of women who are on the Oregon and the West Coast, along the whole West Coast. The people on the coast were having dry skin. I made the Ultra Moisture just for that. It's another great product. You might have lines that you want to tell us about in the comments. I'm open to it. There's no affiliate here. But when you spend all the money on all those procedures to get your skin perfect the way you want it, and smooth and glowing and reflecting, finishing it with something that's going to accentuate your angles that you've created, the cat eye that you've got with your PDO threads, the lifting, the slimming, the jawline, whatever it is, you might as well finish it with a great product that has antioxidants and stem cells extracts. That's a quick clip on the clear skin, get your glow on, or whatever it wants to talk about, glass skin. Let me know your thoughts. Thanks for joining me. This Raji Quick Clip. Keep your skin beautiful, healthy, vibrant.